Goku just after awakening to the power of the Super Saiyan and defeating Frieza, was caught up in the destruction of planet Namek and believed to have perished. But Goku was alive. One day, nearly 1 year after the battle with Frieza, Goku returned to his home, Earth. His friends awaited his safe arrival, but among them was an unknown young man. Shortly before Goku's return, the youth had transformed into a Super Saiyan. In an instant, defeated a revived and reconstructed Frieza, along with his father, King Cole.
Goku, I would like to talk to you about something. Can you transform into a Super Saiyan freely anytime you want?
Yeah, I couldn't at first, but I worked at it and now I can control it.
Could you show me here right now? I would like to see.
Okay.
What the? Goku, he's turned into a Super Saiyan!
Is that enough?
Thank you very much. I'm surprised. It's exactly the same as when I turned into a Super Saiyan.
What?
Excuse me.
Trunks from 20 years in the future. His reason for appearing before Goku was to warn him of the threat that would fall upon the Earth in 3 years' time. Monsters with frightening power that seemed out of this world would invade the Earth. In the form of androids, created by Dr. Gero, a former scientist of the Red Ribbon Army.